You have returned victorious. I know that you had a chance to change our telling, to break the Maid and the House of Ballads from their natural course. Yet, you did not. You struck down the Witch Magwyr and restored our legacy for now. But there were casualties. The Maid's death rendered Wensen impotent. This cannot stand. As a result, you have ascended to your rightful place. You are now King of the House of Ballads. It is a popular tale that Shrek, when the Maid departed, Sagril tread into the beast's lair and killed it. Wensen's tale will live on in the telling, far longer than even we know. However, his actions in Windermere will be part of the ballad now, his final cowardice.
Hello, Your Grace.
Hello, Sagril. Yes, Your Grace. I fear this new season. Nice to have you back.
There you are. I don't know how you survived, but I am glad you did. Thanks to you, there hasn't been an attack, and the healer's work is never easy. Mitharu keep you.
My father's got the cough. He's taken to bed.
Another, is it?
More swarm work? Good. The gold's run low and my mother's not doing so well. To the Warden's bridge it is. Aye, the one smack in the heart of Lord Corraine. Go north of it, seeing its share of hardship. All able bodies must serve in turn. Since Warsworn know how to fight, we're usually the first called. This humble work is an odd plague shield has helped. And yet when I ask the healer how long, she won't meet. Farewell, mother. I won't be long.
Thanks to you, I'll have enough plague shield to treat the village. For now, at any rate. When this plague shield runs out, I don't know what we'll do then. Well, on your way with you.
the castle. This tells me that your tavern will be a part of Loch Dyne for decades to come.
It's your fault that I can't pay my tab, you know. I wasn't ever supposed to come back here in the first place.
I've spent the last 20 years knowing what fate had in store for me, and then you... Damn it. I thought I had my life figured out.
I know. It's just... I wasn't always the man I am now. In my youth, I was quite the warrior. I fought beasts the size of trees, was celebrated by mortals and fae alike. When I was initiated into the Fate Weavers, I thought it was a reward for my good deeds. The first time I saw my own fate, I realized it was nothing but a curse. My own death, of course. But not a hero's death, as I had always dreamed. I was going to die alone and unknown, killed by an Ettin and used for stew. It was a terrible end, but I knew it was part of fate's greater plan. Then you came and changed that future. You stole my part in the tapestry. I was at peace with knowing the worst, but what do I do now that there's nothing to know? You're right. My glory days don't have to be over. And as long as I'm around you, I don't know how my story will end. That means I've got to make sure you stay around in one piece. Maybe this old trinket from my youth will help. After all, I don't just owe you my life. I owe you my future. Why, I once tracked the Yeth of Avgrun on a moonless night by smell alone. Fey or not, I could have tracked those. They've set up in a cavern north of town, complete with some way of scrying your location. That's how they... I have a plan, but it'll take the both of us to work. These soldiers were sent out with one purpose, finding you and making sure you stay dead. Everything else, the well, Arden, Hughes, have all been collateral damage. They're using something big to track you. They call it the Eyes of Tiernach. Smash it, and they won't be following you. The main entrance is heavily guarded and will require a strong attack. I don't have an answer for that. I can't imagine what about you made Gadflo send his troops across the continent. Good, good. That way we... Good luck.
When times were better, we'd hunt in these woods.
When times were better, we'd hunt in these woods.
No, Grilricus, you'll never have to deal with one as base as... Get away from me, you damned nuisance. I'm Alfwig... Get away from me, you damned nuisance. I'm Alfwig Grill... Back, you imbecile! These robes are woven of Canorok gossamer. You won't touch them. Get away from me, you...
Ah!
This is their escape route. It'll have traps, but few guards. You might be able to use their defenses against them. I'll distract the guards at the front and make sure none of them escape. I don't have an... His army is locked in a seat. Thanks for giving an old man another chance. It's good to know I've got a future again. And even better not to know what... Whoever that Aelin Shear is, I don't think she's our enemy. If she wanted us dead, she... But she's still trouble. Reminds me of a dark elf who left me half naked and tied to a bar guest once. Now those were the days. The immortal. I always thought it was a poetic word. I saw them bringing bar guests down in cages. The Destiny Stone showed us the tapestry. The eyes of Tiernach or two. Good luck. I'll see you inside.
Thank you.
here, you two other bastards! Smash those mirrors. It'll keep good luck.
The undying mortal has grown tired of running, has he? Decided to fight back? Can you tell me the difference between a creature of nature and a child of dust like yourself? We children of nature know our roles. Meek and mighty, prey and predators, life and death, all serve the cycle. You children of dust do not know your place. You come into our land. You come to face your hunters. And you don't know when to die. You shall learn. In time, all mortals will know the might of Gadflow, blessed herald of the merciful Tiernach. All mortals end, even if some are more persistent than others.
At least the Tuatha won't be able to track you so easily now. But it looks, if you and anyone else, I'd suggest you start running and not stop for a few years. But you might just have a chance. You're doing well, so far. You've blinded them here, and they haven't killed you yet. And much as I hate to say it, you'll need to take Aelin Shear up on her offer of help. The Codex of Destiny should help. For all I know, you've already met her in the House of Balance. But it sounds like she's the only lead now. Gadflow is just some trumped-up fae who started hearing voices, I gather. But a crazy with an army is still a threat, sure enough. You know where you stand. Shame, they try to stay out of fights. Much as we could use their help in the war, staying neutral is about the only way they can stay safe. Strange crystal. It's normally a shade of blue, but when you treat it and charge it with magic, it turns blood red. The crystal, they say it's this. It's been going back and forth for years. Where there's war, there's salt. He once offered me an honorary knighthood after I slayed the Dream Eater of Amora. He was quite gracious when I turned him down. You know the Summer Court in Issa? Well, the Winter Court are their darker siblings. They're not evil, but they're definitely not nice. We should be able to get out this way.
Thank you. But I was one. Ever seen a bear square off against boggarts? Best damn thing I've ever seen. Greetings. Sworn to war. Seen the job board? Don't need to be war sworn to take on those. Yes?
If you make it as a hireling, they train you up.
Hello there. I didn't do it. Whatever it is you're eyeballing me for, I'm not the one The what? Hope this works. I think it's working. In due... As agreed, here's your pay...
Sure, I'm proud. Aren't I war-sworn?
You're welcome in the keep. As why fight time Delphrix the... Oh, yes, from Overgrown Thicket, was it? Normally that sort of thing is beneath even... But these days, if the payer has enough coin to spare and is insistent enough, we put it on with you.
It's always nice to see a passerby. You're the traveler I'm waiting for, eh? Shall we get to business? The Vorms know. Oh, and while I'm thinking, our house is the Lethic. Don't listen when people tell you that travelers only value the freedom to... They also value what's in your pocket and whatever else they can take from you. And that includes stripping your shirt from your back. Goodbye.
Welcome to our haven in the Shi. My brother Arhaus and I give assistance to any wayfarer that... You look a lot more hearty than the sort we typically get here. You might be... We've had several visitors from Dithyr tell us that they were savagely ambushed by... Unusual. Brownies of the Shi are not that aggressive. They mostly keep to themselves and only attack when a... If there is indeed a group of brownies ambushing travelers, then those monsters need to be taken care of. I still have trouble believing it. See you later.
Welcome to a... Surprised you made it out here by yourself, Lucas Sorin. She was a... The only thing that will save her is a rare plant. It's just too... I thought I heard the roar of waterfalls when I... up there. But I didn't go another time then.
Another mortal, but not like the others. You are welcome here. Nirilim has been waiting. Nirilim says few words. Nirilim would not mention you unless there was some pressing matter of fate. You should speak with the Wise Tree yourself, and learn chosen by the Summer Court. I serve as one of many tenders to Nir. Occasionally I am privileged enough to hear the wisdom of the Great Tree itself. Nirilim is wiser than King Tatarian, and older than memory itself. Nirilim's words of wisdom carry much weight with the Summer Court. We care for the tree, making sure it grows strong and true. But we are more than just simple gardeners. It is an honor to be one of the chosen who meditate in the shade of Nirilim's wisdom, cultivating and bond go with wisdom.
Come closer, little curiosity.
Undo your evil magic now, or I will end this tale, I vow.
The curious one seeks a way to the Fae, but it has found its way to the boughs of the World Tree instead. Rest, quickling, and I may study you. Look around you, and I am all that you can see. My roots spread across Dalantarth. My leaves read the winds from Frostbrine Coast. My family and I circle this world. We were saplings when your kind emerged from the dark, and we will grow with you until this world burns once again. My roots spread wide and deep, and I have heard what brought you here, but I kept the time of the Fae is passing. I must shelter them in their twilight, and protect them from the Prismere corruption that spreads in their kin. The gardens of fate are clear to me, and all that ever shall be are visible in its blooms. Issa's end has always been certain. Buried beneath Prismere blades, I can only hold back the tide. But you, perhaps you can change the currents. Where you tread, you mark all you touch. Before I would help you, I must know. Will you be a kind gardener or a careless reaper? Yes, but will it be for the better? I cannot stop you from trying, but perhaps I can guide your efforts. A tribe of trolls has been corrupted with Prismere. Their matriarch, Nash, has united the clans in the first step on the path of Dalantarth's demise. You can change this fate, but to what? In doing so, you may awaken a more dangerous threat, like your ally, Aelin Shear. A dark and tangled path. A path you once walked together before you died. But your path is your own now. Defeat Nash, remove the taint of Prismere. Then I shall see who you are, if not who you will become. The troll matriarch and her brood await at Haxi. Aelin Shear is a mystery and a simplicity. She is focused in a way few quicklings are. Her dedication is true, but I do not know the core. Together you have walked dark paths beneath my boughs. You knew one another before your death, or thought you knew each other. Like the sun, but they will never know change, nor how to save themselves from their path. Only one Fae has ever truly changed, and he now leads an army to destroy your kind. The fates of quicklings are very simple. Growing, consuming, expanding, dying. You are unique among them. You decide your own direction. But does that mean you will choose anything different? The troll matriarch. Prismere has corrupt. She bears the marks of the Duatha, and she shares their murderous intent. I am as world trees have ever been since the dawn of time. I watch. The creatures of flesh like yourself, Prismere is a powerful tool to harness magic. But to them, it is a curse, a blessing, and a rapture, all in one. It drives them and consumes them. And to the weak-willed, it corrupts them. I can no longer ignore the quicklings like your kind, who rush through the world, ever-anxious fools, who hack at my roots and burn. and sometimes sages who hang from my branches and learn. The last great Fae city, at once the birth of their dream, the throne of their great realm, and the deathbed of their kind. In thanks to High King Titarian, my boughs stand vigil over their city in their twilight. Only by my warp your path.
Never needed a life with a house with walls.
Okay.
And branches all through the forest, but I was so hoping you'd be enough of a distraction for me to pass unnoticed. He said we should walk this path together. Thought I could help you, or maybe that you could help me. I've never met Nash. Trolls and and if she's so corrupted that Nerilyn is nervous about her, then she must pose a bigger... I've never met Nash. Trolls and Darkwafar rarely invite each other to tea. But if she's matriarch of a clan, you can be sure that she's strong. And if she's so corrupted that Nerilyn is nervous about her, then she must pose a bigger threat than most trolls. None of us could have foreseen the rise of Gadflo and his army, but we should have. And now we're all facing a price. The Gardens of Issa, home of the Summer Fae, once spread from the forests of Dalantar, across the plains of Erathel, and even to the deserts of Dithyr. Between the madness of the war and the spread of man, alpha, and gnome, the Summer Fae lose a little more ground every day. A tragedy for them. Let's not keep Nash waiting.